Before I was an apprentice, I was a student at Penn State University.
I was bussing tables.
Pretty crappy call center jobs, server jobs, and just not happy with where I was.
I went to college and I realized, okay, studying is great and sitting behind a desk could be fun and all, but I kind of want to be out, I want to build something. I want to walk home at the end of the day with a sense of accomplishment behind me.
I needed a career change, and when I was growing up, most people's dads were in some local or another, and you always knew they made good money.
When you join the apprenticeship, you get a definite path. They'll take you somewhere. And as you build through your apprenticeship and learn different types of things, you'll gain different skill sets and learn that you like some things more than other things.
Coming to work here, I mean, every day is something new, something different.
You can actually see what you create. Like, there's a really sense of accomplishment, like, oh, I ran that pipe. I did that. That's so cool.
Working together and you're on the same page and everything, that makes the job go a lot smoother.
I owe a lot to the IBEW and to the Brotherhood itself because they're all such good people.
I have no regrets about coming over.
It's a great experience and I love every day of it.